The Hunk with them big old tree trunks. Big Chase Gosling versus Ronny, Veronica, Metro. Wait a second. Your new PPW Heavyweight Champion of the World, Ronny Metro. I'm the king of the world. Feels so good to be alive, baby. Woo! Oh man! Oh, gee golly, you know what I'm doing right now? I'm doing better than every single person watching this. I'm doing better than everyone in the world. 2 weeks ago, I believe Ronny Metro said that he was gonna win the PPW Heavyweight Championship. And I said that in my eyes, it's not just the PPW Heavyweight Championship, but I envision it as the WWE Championship. I also said that I am going to take over the universe! And here it is! Proof! Here it is! Ronny Metro does exactly what Ronny Metro says that he is going to do in this world. Every day is Ronny Metro's day. Every week is Ronny Metro's week. Every month is Ronny Metro's month. Every year is Ronny Metro's year. Every second is Ronny Metro's second. You know why? Because I believe it, because I know it. This championship is right where it belongs. Because the heart of a champion doesn't beat 9 to 5 and then say, oh, I'm off. I'm done, 9 to 5, time to clock out. The heart of a champion is always beating. You don't just find a champion in the arena, you find a champion in every single goddamn thing that he does. Saturday, Woodstock, Illinois. Chase Gosling. I heard what you said. You got the fire in that voice. You believe it. I can hear it. Do you believe it, though? Do you believe it? Do you have Ronny Metro type of belief? I don't know about that, but I will not take you lightly, Chase Gosling. I know you want to win. I know you want to beat my ass. Don't you? Don't you? Saturday in Woodstock, Illinois. Ronny Metro versus Chase Gosling for the PPW Heavyweight Championship. But Chase, I'm gonna beat you. Because I am the king of the world. This is Ronny Metro's universe. I am taking over 2018. Nothing can stop me. All the way up. Feels so good to be alive, baby!
Premier Planet, my guest at this time, Chase Gosling.
You know, I haven't felt like myself lately. So what I did is I closed my eyes. I took a deep breath. And I counted to three. And I realized I didn't know who I was anymore. So let me reintroduce myself. I am Chase Gosling. I'm from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, a city that works hard and plays even harder. Do I like to have fun sometimes? Oh, hell yeah, I do. Does my mouth get me in trouble? Yeah, it does. But I can back it up. Does that make me cocky? Maybe a little bit, but I'm also humble. I'm humble enough to know that I'm my own worst enemy. I know that I have been gifted everything that someone in this industry wants. Height, strength, charisma. And sometimes I get a little too comfortable with where I'm at. But something happened recently. Something happened. Something has arisen in me. A hibernation has ended. And now I am putting everyone in this company on notice. I don't care if we are friends. I don't care if we are bitter enemies. Chase Gosling is coming. And it starts this Saturday when I bitch slap PPW as we know it. When I take on Ronny Metro for the World Heavyweight Championship. Ronny, we might have a past, but I'm a new person. And this Saturday night, you are gonna learn why I am the king, why I am the hunk, why I am the five-tool player, why I am the gate, and why I am the draw. When I turn that ring into the Palace of Gosling and become the new World Heavyweight Champion. One, two, three.
This contest is scheduled for one fall with a 60-minute time limit, and it is for the Premier Pro Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the participants first, the challenger to my right, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing at 250 pounds, the five-tool player, the hunk with the tree trunks, Chase Gosling! And his opponent to my left, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the reigning and defending champion of Premier Pro Wrestling, Ronny Veronica Metro!
Come on. Nope. I said no. I said no. I don't give.
He gives.
Ah! 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 Ah!
under the chin. Under the chin, right in the throat. Ah. Out of the corner, one or the other.
He knows the rules, man. He's a pro champ.
45 minutes remaining.
Yeah!
He gives up!
Chase, what do you say?
He gives up!
Shut up.
Decision is that this contest is a double disqualification.
No! No!
However, that means your Premier Pro Wrestling World Heavyweight Champion is still Ronny Veronica Metro. Short end of the stick on that one. But you guys nailed the official, me, not once, but twice. Now, to soothe your pain and the pain of most of these fans, what I will say, since we don't have a number one contender, next week the belt is on the line. Chase Gosling versus our champ, Ronny Metro. Justin, I'm going to hand the microphone to Chase. I'm sure he's got a lot to say. Everybody, God bless. Good match on Chase Gosling.